I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. Clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes, and the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
God, yeah, can you imagine if they consolidated all the forces to take down Atlas all in one big push and that freaking Manticore just took him out? I mean, it's no surprise he still had Manticore because he took one canister, and that still doesn't explain, like, he could have data stored for the research and development of that damn thing. I mean, it's only a matter of time. Maybe he made a better strain, a worse strain. It's quite a thing. Well, I'm thrown in with the rest of the bodies, so we'll see what happens next. Back from the grave. We'll see what happens.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
I thought you were shot.
It used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancement, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now.
So I guess we're still alive.
This is it. Only way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! Get him off the truck.
Ow.
It's all of them.
One, two, you're all clear.
Ten coming open. These two, these get him going. In the cage. The rest of them, turn the red line. Ten filling up. Past the line. Four going down to zero. Get in the cage. Ten closing up. Secure.
How'd you end up here?
Our air support was wiped out when Manticore hit. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
Let's make it count.
Hey, coming open.
Oh!
All right, let's go, guys. Out of the pen. Out of the pen now. Move it.
God, they think they have all the fucking power.
Now. Get over here! Let's go!
Dude, that looks like it would hurt.
Start walking.
They're picking on us because they have fucking exosuits. Well, that military that MP guy does. Everyone else does, though. Leave it to Atlas to give you the littlest man power. Oh, kidney smash.
Ice forward! C block! Up!
Ow! I like how they're throwing that in. I look at the fucking burning bodies. What are we, fucking animals? Holy shit. This is so not cool. This is like fucking terrible. This is like worse than Hitler, I swear. I don't know. Hitler was pretty bad too.
Far enough. Get him on the floor.
Oh my god. Oh, that looks like it hurt.
Open. Wires out. Clear. Hook him up. Go.
Oh, what the fuck?
Have a nice day.
Oh.
Get away from me.
Sharing needles, dude? That is so not cool. God. I don't want to get sick.
I wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that three of my best contractors have failed so miserably.
Three of my best contractors.
That's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us for two millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true. You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it. Prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance.
That face.
You're nothing like Will.
So the arm actually hurt? Wow. You still have the power to kick a man through the window.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Irons. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
He shot, like, through where I would assume the intestines are. I think my arm's not good anymore. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's kind of concerning. These are biohazard sealed body bags. He's using all these folks as guinea pigs. Holy shit. Well, actually, I can't be colored too surprised. It's the next step. Oh! Oh my god!
Like your size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Oh my god, Gideon, you don't even have an exosuit and you literally just curb stomped his face. God, why do you need a suit, dude? Like, why?
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready?
Oh, this is a new challenge. So I pretty much have to play gun game?
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way.
Yeah, my arm's disabled.
Get on that console and get the door open.
Okay, so I'm playing gun game now. Okay, That's cool.
Drop your weapon!
Get down on the floor!
You will open fire!
Mitchell,
get
stay
down.
There!
Drop him!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back. Damn! Try to get topside. We'll find another way. Mitchell, let's move.
I bet this sucks on veteran. Hey, cool. I could skirt around.
If I know Alona, she'll secure topside evac. Let's not keep her waiting.
Launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me.
Intel right there. I like how every gun seems to have extended mags.
Stay calm. Shut up.
Do you read me? Shit. Come on.
I like how I still have a HUD, though.
Door's locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Iron's vision for the future. He's insane. I'll be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move!
I like how there's a decontamination thing on one side, but that side's just completely... Wow. Why do enemies die a lot quicker when I have one arm? Oh shit, sorry bud. I have a feeling this will suck in veteran. Thanks everyone getting me extended mags.
Don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door! Where is my...
Dumbass.
Where? The Atlas Command Center! In the city!
What a dumbass. Shot and couldn't even get... actually hit us.
The hatch! Let's go!
Oh, That looks so unsanitary.
The hell are we?
Hey, look, Star Wars. Crusher.
Good. What the?
Oh no.
Not good. We need a way out. Look. Wait, under this car. Mitchell, help me. Gotta move this car! Come on, push!
I
Are these boxes burnable?
Move it!
God, it's so ashy down here.
Come on, mate!
Shit! Mitchell! Gotcha!
God, this game got really dark.
That was close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exfil. RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Cormac isn't doing
well. Oh, God.
Through here!
Where the hell did we get the radios from anyway?
Fight.
But Hilo, let's not run!
Check your ammo!
Got your back.
Flash out! Take a
Well,
thank me later. Shot. You wouldn't kill a one-armed man.
Extra guns here, Mitchell.
Get the cover. Damn it. What do you expect me to do? I have to be close to them. I am a one-armed man. I like how he has a handgun. Like, the heavy hitting guys have handguns. Oh, that is not good.
What the hell is this? There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world. We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move.
That does not bode well.
Ready?
Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Oh! Oh, God.
Any station! Sentinel 2-1 in the blind! You copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We copy all. Now we lost you, soldier.
Hines is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We are tracking your position. Sending air assets to assist
the Oh, God.
Kingpin, you copy? Hold on!
Oh, my God. Did an AST just, like, hulk our aircraft right there? Crashing is a common thing here.
On your feet! Watch it!
Oh, fuck. He looks tired.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out.
Mine now, bitch.
Pilot detected. Initiating radio connection. Dural pattern error. Left arm. Repatting.
Smash through that wall. I'll hang back. You push forward and clear the way out.
Oh, that's cool. So it detects whether or not I have a arm.
Bust through that wall, Mitchell!
Hello, motherfuckers. Look at them, they're all scared.
Main gun
God, everyone's running shitless. No wonder this guy is so powerful. Apparently they don't know how to handle their own bots. Could have sworn I handled a bunch of these pretty much on my own. I don't know how these guys can. I get it. All the armor plating on the inside that's protecting my face. It is also a screen where I can see through. Now what I meant to do. They're not that durable against themselves, shit. God. I had an infinite amount of swarm missiles. Alright. Open sesame.
Loop that gate and hold it until I'm under.
What if I crush you? Would that be funny?
Hull integrity compromised. Ejection sequence.
Woo! Eject. Eject. We barely make outside the door.
There they are!
Get in!
Cormac?
He's in the back. I'll help him. Just drive!
Let's pray we're not too late.
Well, you know how movies go. The black guy usually dies first. Out of the player character. 145 kills. Holy crap. Can I do anything? Nope. Still no points. Okay, I guess we'll just move on.